How can this happen? Who could have done this?
It doesn't make any sense.
Who's going to run our division now? Can't believe this. Who's going to run reports next month?
I don't know.
Jeez, what a fantastic weekend. I tell you, I got the boat out. Now I'm supposed to get up in the 80s this week.
Show them out with a pencil.
This is great.
You can have this hard.
Man, I really like it. I can't wait. Get the kids out there, the boat. It's going to be fantastic. Right. Lake Minton.
Yeah. Hi, Greg. Mind if I join you?
Yes.
Isn't it a beautiful day out today? Especially after that rainy summer we've had.
Yeah, come tell me with a pencil.
You know, I think this weekend I'm going to go take the boat out.
I think it needs to die.
I think it's supposed to go up to the 80s this weekend.
Come on.
You know what? It is such a beautiful day today that I'm going to go eat this outside.
So I told corporate that we can get the month in numbers in by Friday, but we're going to need 5 more days to get the quarter in numbers in. You know, I'm serious. I'm not going to take this bullshit from corporate anymore.
Yeah. What all do you need with the quarter reports?
Well, I need all the regular numbers for the month end. I need the P&E ratios. We need to get all that stuff in by Friday, and then we can get ready for the quarter in numbers. But it's going to take a few more days.
Hey Craig, how's it coming with the monthly numbers in your area? You know, it's BS, but corporate wants us to have all the numbers by tomorrow, so just do the best we can.
Okay guys, here's the new org chart. I'll give you a minute to review, and then we'll discuss.
Hey, why am I reporting to... Where's Toby?
Hey, how's it going?
Good day.
Man, I still can't believe what happened to Tony. You think I did that?
I did.
Well, I don't think we're ever going to know.
Okay.